are you seriously booing the name my mother gave me? Because I will come out and fight you. I'm just kidding, I won't. But what I mean by fight you is just carry on with the show and ignore you. But, so here's what I'm planning on doing. Tomorrow, the debate is happening. The big debate. So I'm super pumped. This is what I'm gonna do. So we're playing around 9:30. So it starts about 9. So since I have the same name, I get tweets sometimes from people probably too busy to realize, oh, there's tattoos on his neck, maybe that's the wrong guy. But here's the thing, verified and him not verified. So this is what I'm gonna do. Just to get back, I mean, I come from like a bunch of car mechanic, coffee factory working, like regular old people. That's my people. So what I'm gonna do is start tweeting as if I'm at the debate, but I'm gonna be on stage in Manhattan. So I'm gonna have to excuse me for 1 second, and I'll read out the tweets. So I'm just gonna give them, I feel like I got enough tweets from CNN to warrant a little bit of a, like a little payback, you know what I mean? Like, this is what you get. You wanna have the same name? All right, pal, get ready. I feel like I'm gonna get a call from the White House. And they're gonna be like, listen, can you stop tweeting? And I'm gonna go, pay me. But I still won't stop tweeting. So, tomorrow, I'm very curious to see what's gonna happen. This is gonna be an amazing day for me. And I think that it's gonna cause a tiny bit of chaos. I got enough followers where it's a little funky, like we're in the double digit thousands. It's a there's a couple people. So, I'm gonna see what happens. And I'm gonna be tweeting from the stage and telling people, I'm gonna be like, ooh, I was a singer. But to say, I had a couple Sam Adams, I'm not sure if this is going well. So, just things that are inappropriate for a politician to say. So, I'm gonna say all those things and see how far I get. We'll see what happens. So, wish me luck.